What bridge are you talking about? Oh, the London Bridge is falling down. Yeah. No, mi amor. There's a song that is called London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady. The London Bridge is not falling down right now. Oh, okay. I was scared for a moment. So, it's okay. So we can sing the song and we can play the song on the piano. Yes, Miguelín, that's the idea. So, do you want to learn? Yes, of course, I want to learn how to play London Bridge is falling down. Yes, really. Okay, so you sit here and I'm going to show you how to play London Bridge. So you take your keyboard or your piano and we're going to start on sol. And remember that around the three black keys are the notes fa, sol, la, ti. Okay? And we're going to start on sol. Sol, and then we go to la. Sol, la, sol, fa, mi, fa, sol, re, mi, fa, mi, fa, sol, sol, la, sol, fa, mi, fa, sol, re, sol, mi, do. Okay, so this song is also a question and an answer. And the question and the answer start on the same way, like this. Sol, la, sol, fa, mi, fa, sol, re, mi, fa, sol. But the question ends on sol, and then we go to the answer. Sol, la, sol, fa, mi, fa, sol, re, sol, mi, do. So we see we had a big skip here. Re, sol, and this skip is an interval of a fourth. One, two, three, four. Re, sol is a fourth going up, and then we go mi, do. And this is a third going down. Mi, do, mi, re, do, mi, do is an interval of a third. So, to learn from London Bridge, a question and answer song, and they start the question and the answer in the same way. The question ends on sol, the answer ends on do, and intervals what we have that we pointed at the end is re, sol, and then mi, do to end. And I hope that you have a lot of fun. Bye!